5 phases are complete, 6 phases about to start. How are you assessing things? Do you think BJP is through? Do you think BJP needs support? What do you think?
I don't want to indulge in any cephalogy. Indian elections are a cephalogist's nightmare. Having said it, based on the ground reports that we get from our cadres, we are pretty confident that BJP would be able to do as good as it has done in 2014 elections, if not better. And together with NDA, we will be having absolutely good majority to run another stable government.
Don't you think you will be needing more allies?
As I said, on our own, we are confident of securing required numbers, maybe more than what we had in the outgoing parliament. And we already have a pre-poll alliance in the form of NDA of more than a 24 parties. Together with this NDA alliance, we will have absolutely comfortable majority.
So we are seeing a federal front effort being made by KCR. He is meeting several regional leaders. Do you think he is going to support BJP in case needed?
I know that Mr. KCR nurtures an ambition of becoming the kingmaker. This is what his party leaders, including his son, tell in Telangana to people of Telangana, that they will be the kingmakers. We just want to tell them that we have the king with us already. We don't need any kingmakers.
You look very confident.
Absolutely, absolutely. This is confidence is a result of the public sentiment that we see in favor of Modi ji. This election is about Modi ji as a prime minister and 5 years of his governance.